Hanley holding off defenders full time. St. Kitts and Nevis escape with 3 points. Harrison with the game winner in the 91st minute. Cody Lorendi did everything humanly possible to try to keep the home side from getting their breakthrough, but it simply would not be. St. Kitts and Nevis start out their CONCACAF Nations League qualifying campaign with a win. And it's the substitute, Harrison, with the game winner.